An axe. Are we chopping something? All right, let's do this. Adios. Enjoy. Hey, batter up. Have at it. And that's all she wrote. Ask not for whom the bat swings. What up, Death?
We're here. What's your location, Lars?
Where else would I be? Hanging out in my lab, making groundbreaking discoveries.
We'll find you. So what have you turned up in your research?
Nothing but noise. Too much signal interference going on.
Huh, tell me about it. Everything up to 3,000 gigahertz.
It's total chaos.
Exactly. And don't get me started on UHF.
Oh, ultra-high frequencies are getting brutalized.
It's like, where's the ionosphere?
I said the exact same thing! Look at that. I knew we'd make a good team.
It's not really a team. It's more of a me and the commander situation. No offense, it's just, that's how it's always been. Commander and Ray, saving the world, side by side.
It's cool, little robot, I get it. But you're gonna come around. What do you think?
I think it's a van, Lars.
Hey, it's a state-of-the-art mobile storm analysis lab. And a van. It could be both. Look, I need your help. Can you hook me up with a better antenna? I can't go into the storm without those husks mobbing the van.
All right, Lars, we have an idea. I've prepared the van propulsion device. Deploy when you're ready, Commander.
It's a balloon.
It's a weather balloon?
Will it keep the van in the air?
We'll find out.
Bullets!
Good enough for me.
Add blue glow to prepare for liftoff. Play.
Storm spawn!
Single file!
Our fort's under attack?
Thank you.
you'll need a little more blue glow. Add blue glow and get ready to defend the van. Flip the switch when you're ready. Check your map for updated storm intel. Activate final launch sequence when you're ready.
Thank you.
have to go.
Look out!
In 3, 2, 1, lift off! Bonus challenge success! Good job, team! That's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen! Quick, someone airbrush that on velvet! Godspeed, Lars! May the King of Olympus guide your journey.
He always does! Hey, Ray, we got some unexpected cloud phenomena around that shield of yours. I think it's destabilizing the storm. As long as that thing's running, you should be able to explore the surrounding area.
Ooh, this gives me an idea.
Gives me an idea, too.
It's not a competition, Lars.
Fair enough, little robot. You go first.
If the storm shield is disrupting the storm, the more powerful the shield becomes, the further we can explore and the more survivors we can save. There might be one slight complication, but let's talk about it when you visit the shield.